1 John chapter 4, verses 7 through 10 says this: "Dear friends, let us continue to love one another, for love comes from God. Anyone who loves is a child of God and knows God. But anyone who does not love does not know God, for God is love. God showed how much he loved us by sending his one and only Son into the world so that we might have eternal life through him. This is real love, not that we loved God, but that he loved us and sent his Son as a sacrifice to take away our sins." Good evening. My name is Fernando Kittrell II. I would like to welcome you to my virtual music major senior recital here at Berea College. I am very excited to be able to share this journey with you all. I have worked very hard, and I hope that my performance displays that. For my recital, I have oriented my pieces into a story with one scarlet thread throughout the entire performance, which is love. But not just love in the sense of a feeling or an emotion, but also about the person who is love, God. God, the creator of all people and all things, created all to reflect himself in one way or another. God's love is manifested in many ways. We all have something or someone that we love or admire, whether it is a friend or a beautiful watch or our partner in life, an activity in school, or even a television show. I don't know if you have ever been in love or loved anything so much that it just seemed impossible to put into words exactly how you felt. While our being able to love and admire another person or thing to any degree is so special and beautiful and a necessary thing, it is but a mere glimpse of the heart of God towards all of us. Our most intense moments of love for someone or something doesn't even compare to the love that love himself has for and shows us. Because there are many ways in which God's love can be seen, I have titled my senior recital, God's Love Made Manifest, in hopes that we will all enjoy and celebrate the gift of love together in the various forms in which it exists, knowing from whom it comes. On Christmas Day, love, Jesus Christ, the Son of God, was born. This first piece is entitled Believe, from the soundtrack of The Polar Express. The lyrics of Believe match the theme of the Bible verse, 1 Corinthians 13:13, with 12 verses preceding it, describing how someone who loves should carry out that love. Verse 13 states, "Three things will last forever: faith, hope, and love. The greatest of these is love." This piece, Believe, is not explicitly about Christ being born, but it talks about faith, believing, and having hope. And that hope is because love was born. And the piece following Believe will be O Holy Night, about Jesus' birth and highlighting his significant purpose for coming to earth.
Children sleeping, snow is softly falling. Dreams are calling, like bells in the distance. We were dreamers not so long ago, but one by one we all have to grow up. When it seems the magic slipped away, we find it all again on Christmas Day. Believe in what your heart is saying. Hear the melody that's playing. There's no time to waste. There's so much to celebrate. Believe in what you feel inside and give your dreams the wings to fly. You have everything you need if you just believe. Trains move swiftly to the journey's end. Destination are where we begin again. Ships go sailing far across the sea, trusting starlight to get where they need to be. When it seems that we've all lost our way, we find ourselves again on Christmas Day. Believe in what your heart is saying, hear the melody that's playing. There's no time to waste, there's so much to celebrate. Believe in what you feel inside and give your dreams the wings to fly. You have everything you need if you just believe. If you just believe. If you just believe. Just believe, just believe. Holy night, the stars are brightly shining, it is the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices, oh, night divine, oh, night when Christ was born, oh, night divine, oh, night serenely beaming, with glowing hearts by his cradle we stand. Soul led by light of a star sweetly gleaming, here came the wise men from the Orient land. The King of kings lay thus in lowly manger, and all our trials born to be our friend. He knows our need to our weakness, no stranger. Behold your King before him lowly bend. Behold your King, before him bend. Truly he taught us to love one another. His law is love, and his gospel is peace. Chains shall he break, for the slave is our brother, and in his name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus raise we, let all within us praise his holy name. Christ is the Lord, sing praise to him forever. His power and glory
In God's love and beauty, he created beautiful things for us to love and admire. Nature, the beauty and the miracle of the sun and moon's rising and setting, God created to reveal himself, his own beauty, and for us to be in awe of it. The sun and moon's beauty is lovely because love created it. Please enjoy these next two pieces in Italian and German of marveling at the beauty and the magnificence of the sun and then the moon.
Ciao sole del Gange. Ciao sole del Gange. Più chiaro sfavilla, più chiaro. Stay. coraggio dorato, coraggio, coraggio dorato, in gemma o di stelo, in gemma o di stelo. Mein Herz ist wie die dunkle Nacht, wenn alle Wipfel rauschen. Da steigt der Mond in volle Pracht, aus Wolken sackt, und sie der Welt verstummt im tiefen Lauschen. Der Mond, der liegt, der Mond bist du, in deine Liebesfülle. Wirf einen Blick mir zu, voll Himmelsruh, voll Himmelsruh, und sieh dies Ungestüm, mein Herz wird stiller. Und
romance is one of life's loveliest gems. To be in love with another person, it's one of the greatest feelings. You get butterflies in your stomach when you think about that person, and you feel like there's just nothing you wouldn't do for him or her. These next two pieces have a theme of romantic love. Both pieces have a man expressing his love for the woman of his dreams, and whether or not these women reciprocate the same love really doesn't matter. These men express in the most sincere ways the depths of what they feel. This next piece it's an Italian piece coming from a broken heart in love, followed by an oppositely toned piece from My Fair Lady, also sung from a heart in love, but in almost a weightlessly joyful manner.
Cessate di piargarmi, oh lasciatemi morir, oh lasciatemi morir. Luce ingrate dispettate, luce ingrate dispettate, più del gelo e più del mar mi frede sodia miei martir, frede sodia miei martir. O cessate di piargarmi, o lasciatemi starts to rain. See the way it's filled with bloom. And isn't there a garland all around that window pane that could only be your room? The street is like a garden, and your door a garden gate. What a lovely place to wait. I have often walked down the street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. And oh, the towering feeling, just to know somehow you are near. The overpowering feeling that any second you may suddenly appear. People stop and stare, they don't bother me, for there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let the time go by, I won't care if I can be here on the street where you live.
Yes, love can be expressed romantically between two people, and the love for those precious images that nature gives us is just as real. But the best part about love for another is the ability to express it. There are countless beautiful ways to express love. One can express love by spending time with someone or by giving something your attention and admiration. But the absolute best way to express that you love someone is the willingness to suffer for that person or even die for that person. Sacrifice is the greatest expression of this feeling called love. Sacrifice is love carried out. Back on Christmas Day, yes, love was born. Jesus Christ was born, but Jesus was born to suffer. He was born to willingly sacrifice himself for the sins of the world, to willingly die for and save people who could not save themselves. These next few pieces are about this kind of expression of love, sacrifice. And this next piece is from Les Miserables, about an older man loving a younger man as a son, so much so that he is willing to die for him. And the following two pieces, with one in Latin, are about Jesus's sacrifice and the need for his merciful and gracious sacrifice.
They fly on and on. and I am old and will be gone. Bring him peace, bring him joy. He is young, he is only a boy. You can take, you can give. Let him be, let him live. If I die, let me die. Let him live. Bring him home. Bring him home. Bring him Servus et tu. deep anguish, thy pity show in my deep anguish. Let not the sword of vengeance smite me, though righteous thine anger, O Lord. Shield me in danger, O regard me. On thee, Lord, alone will I call. O divine Redeemer, O divine Redeemer, I pray thee grant me pardon and remember not my sins. Forgive me, O divine Redeemer, I pray thee grant me pardon, and remember not, O Lord, my sins. Night gathers around my soul, fearful I cry to thee. Come to mine aid, O Lord, haste thee, Lord, haste to help me. Hear my cry, save me, Lord, in thy mercy. Hear my cry, come and save me, Lord. O divine Redeemer, O divine Redeemer, I pray thee grant me pardon, and remember not, O Lord, my sins. Save in the day of retribution, from death shield thou me, O my God. O divine Redeemer, have mercy. Help me, my Savior.
This final piece is about the promise of eternal life in God's love. The sacrifice that Jesus made was because he loved us and did not want our sin to get in the way of a genuine relationship with himself, which is our true fulfillment. And at the end of our lives, all of those who have received his love will spend eternity with him in heaven. And this is the greatest hope for mankind, that we can experience perfect love and love eternal. I hope that you will sing along if you know it.
Last night I lay asleeping, there came a dream so fair. I stood in old Jerusalem beside the temple there. I heard the children singing, and ever as they sang, methought the voice of angels from heaven answering. Methought the voice of angels from heaven answering. lift up your gates and sing, Hosanna in the highest, Hosanna to your King. And then methought my dream was changed, the streets no longer rang. Hushed were the glad hosannas the little children sang. The sun grew dark with mystery, the morn was cold and chill, as the shadow of a cross arose upon a lonely hill. As the shadow of a cross arose upon a lonely hill. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, hark how the angels sing, Hosanna in the high.
Thank you all so much for joining me for the premiere of my senior recital. This has been my absolute pleasure to perform and display my heart. I hope that you are blessed by it. Thank you all so much. God bless.